God damn it. That's as best as that's going to get. Anyway, it's a great song. I haven't heard it in decades, actually. I haven't heard it in a really, really, really long time. So, and I wish I had a record player so I could pull out Mott the Hoople and listen to the album. I guess I could find it online. There's a song on there I really used to like called Violence. It's a sick tune, but Ian Hunter was a sick individual. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. It annoyed the hell out of me because I had to do it so many times. But in actuality, I actually did have fun. It's another song I've added to my repertoire. So when things finally calm down and I can actually get back on stage with my bass, you know, transposing all of this to bass for me is not a problem because now I already know where all the roots are. Everything in between the roots is all me. See, guitar, I play by ear. I need these. I don't read music. I can't read tablature. So I play it the way I hear it. My ears pick up really, really well. But on bass, it's a different story. I only need to know where the roots are. Everything else I play by feel. I'll play the roots where they're supposed to be. Any signature parts will be where they're supposed to be. But everything in between the roots is all me. So people used to ask me, Kev, how do you learn how to play songs so quickly? And I would smile and say, it's easy. I don't. I play the roots and everything between is all me. And usually it sounds better than the original. And people are always asking me, dude, you want to be in another band? I was in four bands at one time at one point. I had to drop them all off because it was just too much. Anyway, hope you're having a great day, evening, afternoon, morning, night, whatever it is where you happen to live. And I'll see you in a bit. You know, I'll figure out what else to do. I have to lay down for a little while because, like I said the other day, this thing that's going on with my feet and my legs, I don't know what it is. And my dad's getting on my case. He wants me to lay down with my feet up. So I'm going to do that for a good part of today. So you might not see me for a while. Anyway, that's it for now. But you will see me again. All right? Good day, mate.